just sitting there struggling. Should I shoot or should I not? There's bigger bucks. And I was like, so I'm sitting there. I don't know. So I'm praying up and asking God, is this the one? And God clarified it, yes. And I'm sitting there, but God, there's bigger bucks. And I want a big buck. He said, no, this is the one. And you can start off small and you can work your way up. I said, well, it's better than JB. You got to do it. I got a buck, so I've been front.
John, just get back. John, back up.
Right there.
Hold up, mate.
Congrats, man.
Thank you.
So this is Curly? Awesome, man. Your first deer ever. That's awesome.
I shot him one long and now the other.
Double long.
No, I didn't.
Double long?
Just double long.
Yeah. Nice. Congrats, man. First deer ever. That's awesome. Bring him up so we can see him. Yeah. Nice, man.
Big for a young
guy. Oh, yeah.
We were tracking, we didn't find it, like, we could barely find anyone.
Yeah.
And so we start looking, and we're like, okay, let's just go along this trail. See, we're like, they jumped the fence, what do you do?
He was right on the fence.
And we're going, like, wouldn't that be cool if it was, like, right over there? And we walk over, I'm like, it's right there, it's right there. It was right where I said it was.
That's awesome.
It was good, because what he probably did is he ran over there, then bedded down, and if we had started, you know, 30 minutes after, we probably would have bumped him. There was no blood. I mean,
wow.
It was like drop after, you know, drop, little drop here, little drop there.
He's a decent size, dude, man. Congrats.
He is heavy. Trying to get him.
It is.
It's been a while since I've done that much.
we're trying to do it with his black. He said
there.
He had a black sled.
Hi guys, it's October 22nd, and this is my first deer ever. It was very exciting. We were sitting there, JP and I were watching for deer, and all of a sudden he taps me and I'm like, what? And he turns over and it's right there, right on the edge of the corn. So I stand up, get my bow ready. He comes across the fence and he gets in range and I get my trigger on and I pull back and I had my trigger backwards. So I had to switch it over real quick. And by the time I got that out, couldn't shoot it. And so it went out and it went away and we couldn't see it anymore. And so JB tried to call it back in. With the grunt, it didn't care for that, but when he started rattling, it turned immediately and started coming back. It came into range, but didn't have a clear shot. It came in, JB told me to take the shot, but it wasn't clear yet, and so I waited. He started coming, and I stopped him, and there he is, double lung shot, and super exciting. I think JB got more excited than I did, though, but I'm excited, so.